yellow from years ago. No one is saying that because it is a family. Some years ago, I remember Bishop, your words, you must say, I'm a prophet, sir. Some years ago, the Bishop said to me, that is because of how you turn. God will bring certain people to you.
All right.
And little did he know, because God said, I know, said, believe me, sins. Let me just be real. Everybody understands, said, God let Adam and Eve, don't be that part. Give me your lesson. Don't leave that part out. God never make Adam and Eve, so you're going to put Steve in there and then you're going to put him. So God know that to be with them is the hardest thing to me. But you see, God knows how to break it up. Puts you in situations where when you look to me, I say, you're better than nobody. And so, homosexual coming in the office. I sit down and reason with them. Talk to them. Yes, man, she can come in with all kinds of shit. I talk. And the heart that said, why did you come home? Well, and so, no one said, put some toilet in your mouth. But the reality is, as a man of God, I have to look beyond that. Elder, we reach to the extent when me I said so. Come when I walk so. We end up having to teach young man of the world. God, can I talk to the church? Can I talk to the church? Me never know someone that find myself in the position when me I teach big man of how to walk.
Take out your turn a message to a message, now the messenger arrive. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me are the worker, God are the boss. My whole life, he endorsed. Take me from the mud and put me in a A-class.